lens flare.
I thought that was just a halo around us.
This is a J.J. Abrams inspired video. Full of lots of visuals and no plot or story or character development or anything else.
Alrighty.
He's ruined two franchises so far. I wonder if he can find another one to run. Maybe he can hook up with Tom Cruise in Mission Impossible.
Kathy said that was a good movie.
Real?
Yeah. They went to see it.
Kathy did.
Or Kathy.
Okay.
She and Jeremy went to go see it on their date night.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Here we are. We're heading to the Three Amigos.
The Three Little Amigos.
The Three Little Amigos.
The Three Little Amigo Tots.
That's right. We're headed down to Jeremy and Kathy's to celebrate Jeremy's 35th birthday.
Unbelievable.
He and I are almost the same age. Four more years. Wait a second.
That's right.
Jeremy and I, two more years. It's so hard to believe we have kids that old.
It is.
So? How's the fence?
Well, that's it.
So, I finished 2 weeks of my new job.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Monday, I should get a paycheck. The first paycheck in like...
When was the last time you worked? What did you
do? I worked at the Y.
That's right. Worked at the Y.
Yeah.
Wow.
My first paycheck in like 9 years, maybe. Wow. 8 years.
It's been a good run.
Not that I haven't worked. I worked with the business.
That's right.
Now I'm branching out. It's very interesting work. I stay busy. No lag time, don't get bored.
That's good.
Yeah. Pay is very fair.
Yeah. Nice. A lot better than that other job that you got offered.
Yeah. So, I'm excited. Keep going. Gearing up for our Scotland trip, we got our little eye masks to block out the sun when we travel into the sun.
When will that happen?
Huh?
When will that happen?
When will what happen?
Traveling into the sun.
When we fly to England.
Not really. The sun will be behind us though. Right?
Yeah. So we leave.
The sun set in the west.
Yeah, but
we'll be going east.
Yeah, but we'll reach there in the morning, so it will be coming up.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, that's the purpose of the masks.
I got you.
Like, we fly out at 6.
Yeah.
But we get there at 6-something in the morning to Heathrow. So it'll be their morning, so the sun will be coming up into us.
Who was Heathrow?
I have no idea.
I'll look that up. Kind of like Jethro.
Don't. This guy who had a big airport named after him in England.
I think they call it like Churchill Airport or, you know.
Maybe it's been something. Around a lot longer than Churchill.
I don't know. I wouldn't think so.
I've heard it's a nightmare flying into Heathrow. Like, it's one of the world's largest hubs.
Yes. I think that's right. British Empire and all that.
Yeah.
Cheerio.
I dare you, when we're in England, for you to say that to somebody. So one of the tours that we're taking is going to take us past some...
Come on.
Maybe Scotland Yard.
Oh.
Yeah. And the other part's going to take us by Harry Potter, so I think that's going to be my book of the
year. Harry Potter.
Where a lot of the buildings that were used in Harry Potter. Potter movie because J.K. Rowling's was from it. So I'm going to pass.
Well, don't want to miss that.
I have never read Harry Potter. I heard the gasp.
I haven't read it.
I don't care. It was an audible gasp. I heard it. I might actually download it on Audible. Just listen to it. That'll drone out the shh of the aircraft noise. I don't do
that. Yeah.
I'm not much of a flyer. Dan doesn't mind it. Your mom hates it. I'm okay, but not thrilled. And you're...
I'm ambivalent.
Okay. There you go. Any other fun stuff happening in the wool?
Fun stuff? No, not really fun. No.
Anything
work.
At all?
Work.
Oh! Jen got all the paperwork finally after... two trips to the end of the world and back. Actually, I just had to drive her a couple places, and we had a good day together twice. To get her immigration papers, she got the sealed packet to turn into her lawyer now.
That's good.
So she can get her green card.
Doing it the right way.
Yes. And what I've learned is, if you can't afford to go through our immigration process, you don't need to be here. Because they are putting out thousands of dollars for her to get her green card. So, because you have to do physicals, and you have to do blood work, and you have to get immunizations, and you have to do tons of stuff. Pay the lawyer to file the paperwork.
Immigration. I think that's ridiculous. You ought to be able, if you file your own taxes, you ought to be able to file for your immigration stuff.
Right.
I mean, but come on. It's just a form. It's so ridiculous.
It's who, though?
That's what happens when you let lawyers run everything. Pretty soon they run everything. You can't do it without them.
Yes.
But I just lost those two lawyers that subscribed to our
channel. That's right.
Oh, well, too bad.
So I kind of tell you, we were going through Chick-fil-A, Jen and I were going through Chick-fil-A, and you know you have the window down and they're walking beside you while you're moving very slowly, taking your order.
It makes me uncomfortable. It's like, please don't do that.
Uncomfortable too.
Please just wait for us to get up to you. It's not that big a deal.
It was so funny because all I could think of was the Kiki Challenge. So he's walking and I'm looking at Jen and he laughed. Whether he like connected, I don't know, but I was going, Kiki, do you love me? Because that's how Jen was just rolling. But it's just what it reminded me of, the Kiki Challenge. I could have done the Kiki Challenge right there at Chick-fil-A with the Chick-fil-A person walking beside my car while I was driving.
I've never heard of that before.
Did they get hazard pay? Like, for doing that? Any questions for us, we can always do a Q&A.
That's right. We haven't done a Q&A in a long time.
Right. So if you have any questions for us that you would like answered, put them in the comments down below. We might, I don't know. I can't back it up. I was going to say we could do a live, but we don't have good service right there.
No, we don't.
So, anyhow.
It'll be live. Glitchy service.
That's right. So anyhow, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up.
Like something like this. Yeah.
That's right. Like and subscribe. We'll catch you on the next video.
See you.
Bye.